big frown. I don't know where this unexpected madness is coming from. And she turns and stares at me in the eye and says,
"The bus needs 8 billion, boy."
This is a job. There is no art in this job. Did you not listen to Suzanne? Everything is about the passion.
You have a certain magnetic aura about you.
So, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Bradley, that's a really wonderful story with all the parents and the kids and the books and stuff. But how does that relate to me?
And it doesn't cost you energy anymore. It provides you energy.